Sheila Dixit, an exemplary Indian politician and the woman who single-handedly transformed Delhi into a world-class city, passed away on 20th July in 2019. She was a great statesman and Indian politician who held the office as the Chief Minister of Delhi for 3 consecutive terms, a feat which no one else has been able to achieve. Sheila Dixit has been recognized as the architect of modern Delhi and is an inspiration for many young men and women politicians alike to look up to and learn from. A call from Sonia Gandhi in 1998 changed life for Dixit once again, post Rajiv Gandhi losing the elections and the subsequent decision by Dixit to put politics in abeyance. Sonia Gandhi made her the Delhi chief of the Congress ahead of the 1998 elections and she took Congress to victory. Dixit maintained the center-state balance really well and managed to successfully get permission for big infrastructure projects in Delhi, which was deemed really difficult. Dixit tactfully managed to get the work done. Delhi has a difficult matrix of governance within which Sheila Dixit worked harmoniously. Infrastructure was one of her key focus areas and it transformed Delhi into a world-class city. The opening of Delhi's first metro line between Shahdara and Tees Hazari in 2002, which paved the way for further expansion, changed the way people commuted in the city. Nearly 65 flyovers were built during the tenure of Sheila Dixit. The flyovers at Ames, Dhola Kuan, Outer Ring Road and Barapulla were all conceived during Dixit's tenure. Dixit took the lead in revamping Delhi and completely modernized the Indira Gandhi International Airport for the Commonwealth Games in 2010. The idea of streetscaping was introduced by Dixit during the 2010 Games and the lady stood firm amid criticisms from all the corners. The daily public transport of roughly 32 lakh passengers in Delhi is still catered to by about 5,500 buses that were purchased by the Sheila Dixit government. As the erstwhile Delhi Vidyut Board became one of the biggest loss-making electricity boards in the country, Dixit spearheaded the move to privatize the electricity sector in Delhi. Mrs. Sheila Dixit was a force to reckon with and will always be remembered as the best chief minister Delhi has ever seen. She remains a significant part of each one of us who believe they can achieve anything with the right mindset.